Tuesday was a beautiful day. We made it through the most depressing month. I made a little money, I spent a little money, I pampered myself, and I did some self-reflecting. Oh, Troy Boy is such a bucket list concert for me. In 2001, I was getting ready to fly for the first time. In 2005, I was painting and tiling my room. In 2013, I wrote Romans 11:16. In 2015, I went to a Super Bowl party with my friend Kate. And in 2019, my beautiful bedroom set was delivered. Now, if you want to pause this and read it, you're more than welcome to. I'm just talking about how exited I am and how Germany will be an exiting place to be. If you do read it, read it like a 13-year-old.